Right, good beautiful morning, guys. Prayer Mike's here. Literally, I'm about to start cleaning my car. Pagan, I have to turn all the way. Alright. I gotta put both windows down. There we go. Guys, we gotta go clean my car. So much garbage, look. What is this? You got the beautiful WRX right here. Right, WRX. And here's the Lancer, really dirty Lancer right now. But yeah, I got all my clothes in here. Got some crap over there. Got my iPad down there for some reason. And it's just super dirty. But it's mostly clothes, literally. Once I finish the gym, I just finish. Throw it in the bag. Yeah, so let me start cleaning. That's just garbage. I got a little bit of garbage. And then I'm gonna sweep real quick. And then might thinking of washing it. I don't know if I have enough time to wash it before the Packers game starts. So I know there's a lot of bird poop and stuff around it, but yeah. Alright guys, I have nothing else in the car. Literally everything's upset. Literally everything is out. So no more clothes, no more trash. I removed all that trash. How much trash was in my Lancer? This whole bag. Literally this whole bag of trash. I'm about to sweep it. I got my drink right there. Gallon a day every day. Here's a dirty car. I'm gonna give it a little shower real quick before the game starts. But nothing else in the back. Here, I got my gloves for the gym, so don't hurt myself. Just gonna sweep over here, take everything out. Even in here too. I just took everything out. I left my wallet and everything in there. Everything else nice. Just getting ready to clean it. There's my mount in there. Now pretty much everything's clean, so just gonna start sweeping in everything. So that probably might take like 15 minutes and then get ready to wash it. So that's gonna be fun. Alright guys, vacuumed everything, swept everything. Now just using the wipe to basically clean everything. You know guys, I'm in a great mood right now. I feel like cleaning everything. Packer game's about to play. Redskins lost though. Well, they basically tied. But it's all good. Just cleaning everything right now. This lady who just walked by scared the crap out of me. God, you break. Can't really put it in there, can't you? How much stuff is in here? There you go. It's just everything else right here. I'm trying to get a center, a leather center console, so that'll be looking good in here. I get all the buttons. GPS. In here. Alright, so here's the mount that I'm mounting you guys on. Also gotta wash you guys. Pretty nice. Now the door panel. Better not lock it by accident and then close the door, because that's gonna be terrible. Don't forget the tweeters. And yeah guys, I guess that's gonna conclude cleaning inside. Pretty much cleaned everything. Watch probably tomorrow, I'd be like, I think I missed something, and then watch. Ouch, that was my hand. But yeah, I gotta do here too. Alright, so now that we got that, I use this armor joint, which I probably shouldn't, but it's just the only thing to clean it with right now. Alright, so let's take a look. All neat and clean. Such a nice day here. 80 degrees. Alright, so look. Look how clean it is. Look how neat and clean it is over here. Super clean. My chair all the way back. I don't know why. And here, clean. Now, time to give it the shower. Look how dirty it is. Got all the stuff here to start washing it. All right, guys, let's get it. Let's get it.
We're trying to water it down. We'll hose it down, I mean. What the brake does and stuff. Look at the bird poop. Stuff. Yo guys, let me know if you guys want me to, let me know if you guys want to see me wash the WRX. It's all the way in the back. Sorry if it's windy. Guys, yeah, look at the difference between a clean car, guys. So finish washing the car. There's a sponge everywhere. I mean, there's the foam and stuff. But yeah, now it's drying. We're just gonna let it air dry. Well, here we have everything that I used to clean. Lock it. There we go. All right, so guys, let's get it. We gotta go watch the Packers game, so we gotta go really now, like fast. So let's get it. Alright guys, yeah, I'm watching the game right now, 7-10, we're down by 3 points, so, here we go, man, alright guys, it's 14-10, but they're going to make a field goal, so it's going to be 14-13, but we're still leading though. Hopefully you miss this one. Imagine if you miss this one, I catch it on tape. Dang it, never mind. Alright, it's 14-13 now. Whoa, 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 he wants to fight. He says, come at me, bro. Alright, guys, this is life. Hopefully, we score right now. Adams, what? No! Out, out. Out of bounds. Out of bounds. Out. What was that? Oh my gosh.
The defensive player was out of bounds when the ball was touched. It makes the ball out of bounds. It's second down, bring back.
Yes. All right, so this is second down, guys. We have to score here. It was a great punt return that got us here, so. Watch out. Yes! We got a touchdown. We got a goal. Touchdown. All right, it's 21-13. Well, hopefully we make the field goal. Look at that. Oof, yeah, that's good. Or is it though?
This guy go get it, but you get an upfield rusher from the defensive end and Rodgers slides up.
Can't really tell though.
We've seen that over and over and over. It's his signature move as a quarterback, step up.
But it's good though. This Richard. Richard. My Siberian Husky. Come here, man. You got a shower yesterday. I don't know if y'all saw that on my Snapchat. If you don't follow me, Snapchat is Brent Rex. It's literally I post small clips and stuff. Richard, come on. Look how big he got. Remember when he got him as a puppy? Yep, that's nice. He's taking a piss. So
Hey. Yeah, stay out.
Look at the holy dog.
Okay, I think the game started. All right, guys, it's first and 10. 9 seconds left. Come on. Oh, come on. What happened? But yeah, so guys, right now we have a flag. Yes! Automatic first down. No, we should field goal. Definitely. Really? Look at that. What the heck? He threw himself in the body. Oof. Alright, guys, a 29-yard field goal. So we'll be up by 3. Honestly, fake it, but I doubt it. Yes. Yes, baby. Mason Crosby. Sidney Crosby. But I guess it's halftime. My camera's about to die, so. Yeah, baby. 24-19. Guess the power went out, so I missed most of the game, but it's 24-26. So we're doing pretty well, still. Hopefully we score now. 3rd-and-3. Hopefully we can get it. Come on. Yes. We're going. Yes. I got lucky right here. Sleeping. First down. Because we just scored a touchdown, baby. We're going to go for 2. Skleek. 30-26 now. All right, guys, here we go. 2 points. Yes, 2 points. Yeah, baby. That was weird. Guys, they scored a touchdown, guys. They're leading by 1 point. And it sucks. Hopefully we can... There's 31 seconds left, so hopefully we can do something. That's bullcrap. This is it, guys. Hey, careful. We lost.
Alright, guys, so yeah, we missed this game, but
we head to Wells Fargo Center.
Watch this play right there. Blocked. These are the highlights, so just letting you know.
He went backwards on his back after he made that save. Manning moves it across.
And look at that. Come on. You can't let him do that to you.
Check on the give and go, that he pulls right in the lane, doesn't block. To Kessel.
Watch this one.
The horn twist to Crosby.
Score! Here Crosby. This is second goal. Sidney Crosby's second goal.
Crosby too.
People booing.
This crowd, they don't know whether to boo, they don't know what to do here. Bing, bang, boom.
Oh, look at that.
It was a similar play. Here's Kunal shooting one. He must sneak out.
Ooh,
of the
he did it.
Steps out and scores. And just like that, the Penguins have made it 3-2. Matt Cullen in his office behind
look
the
that.
Net. And Mason
Skleek
is absolutely out of defenseman.
We got this one. A little stop. Skleek.
And he scores. Kessel with a perfect feed. Thought he was shooting, but Malkin was wide open.
On that
like a
stick.
He throws the goaltender, and it's now 4-2.
Look at that, look, he trips. He still gets it. He trips again and gets it again, and look. The only player I hate so much. I hate him so much. It's not because he's the only black hockey player, okay? It's just because I don't like him. Look, so annoying. I would let anyone do it but him. Look at this, he just shoots it so far.
Manning, who's
Look at that. He's going to take the penalty right now and watch. Yep. 4-4.
Well, there was a lot of patience there displayed by Borland. Looking forward to this skate. Kessel came in.
Here we go, look.
Now back to Mata, who fakes the shot. Olimata wrists it to the net. Malkin.
Boom, wide open.
Evgeny Malkin gives the Penguins the lead again.
Fortuitous bounce, yeah, maybe, but you make your own breaks in this.
I guess here are the standings. The Penguins played 9 games already. They won 6, they lost 2, and then the. How's it going?